Hello students, welcome back to our series Know Your State. In this video, I will cover the state Tamil Nadu. I will provide all the important static information which are important for all the competitive examinations. Please watch this video till the end. Let's get into the video. Students, till now I have covered all these states. We can find the links of these states in the description below. Please check it once. Tamil Nadu. The capital of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. The Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy. The Governor is Banwarilal Purohit. The ruling party of Tamil Nadu is AIDMK. The state was formed on 26 January 1950. The boundary states of Tamil Nadu are Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Kerala. These are the land boundaries. The sea boundaries are Bay of Bengal and Indian Ocean. The coastline of Tamil Nadu is 1076 kilometers. You should remember all the static information. The major cities of Tamil Nadu are Chennai. It is also called the capital of South India, the banking capital of India, Detroit of Asia, the gateway of South India, cultural capital of South India, automobile hub of Asia. Erode, it is also called Turmeric City. And Coimbatore, it is a Manchester of South India. Tirupur, it is a textile city of India. Puducherry, it is the Paris of the East. Ooty, the queen of hill stations. The important ports of Tamil Nadu are Chennai, Tuticorin, Kadalur and Nagapattinam. These are the important ports you should remember. Coming to the national parks, you have five national parks in Tamil Nadu: Mukurthi National Park, Mudumalai National Park, Indira Gandhi or Annamalai National Park, Gindi National Park or Gulf of Mannar Marine National Park. The wildlife sanctuaries are Kaveri North Wildlife Sanctuary, Kalakkad Mundathurai Tiger Reserve, Kanyakumari Wildlife Sanctuary, Palani Hills Wildlife Sanctuary, Kunthankulam Bird Sanctuary, Point Calimer Sanctuary and Vedanthangal Bird Sanctuary. These are all enough for your exam. The next, rivers and lakes of Tamil Nadu. The major rivers of Tamil Nadu are Cheyyar, Kaveri, Meyyar, Ponnayar, Chittar, Tamraparani, Bhavani. You can easily remember as these words have some Tamil slang. The important lakes of Tamil Nadu are Ooty Lake, Red Hills Lake, Kaliveli Lake, Chambalabakkam Lake, Sholavaram Lake. Friends, students always try to memorize these points using map. So you can easily remember and you can easily recollect during your exam. Follow this technique. The important dams: Bhavani Sagar Reservoir, Walgai Dam, Amaravati Dam, Stanley Reservoir, Aliyar Reservoir. The thermal power stations of Tamil Nadu are Mettur Thermal Power Station, Ennore Thermal Power Station. And the only nuclear power plant of Tamil Nadu are Kodankulam Nuclear Power Plant. The most important topic: UNESCO World Heritage Sites in Tamil Nadu. The Brihadishwara Temple at Tanjavur and Airavateshwara Temple at Dharasuram and the group of monuments at Mahabalipuram, Nilgiri Mountain Railways. These four got recognized as UNESCO World Heritage Sites. And one more important thing, the Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve. It is the first biosphere reserve of India, also called Agastya Malai. Coming to the culture of Tamil Nadu. The folk dances of Tamil Nadu are Bharatanatyam, it is a major folk dance, and Bommalattam or puppet dance. The language of Tamil Nadu are Tamil and English. The festivals of Tamil Nadu are Jallikattu and Thaipusam festival. The major tribes of Tamil Nadu are Irulas, Kotas, Badagas, Koraga, Todas. These are Todas. The state symbols of Tamil Nadu are, this is the state flower, Gloriosa lily. The state animal is Nilgiri Thar. The state bird is Emerald Dove. This is the emblem of state Tamil Nadu. Coming to the facts of Tamil Nadu are, the name Tamil Nadu, it came from Tamil language, as 90% of people speak Tamil, the first Indian classical language. The state is an important exporter of tan skin and leather goods. The Tamil Nadu contributes to 60% of tannery industry in India. The Kanyakumari is the southernmost tip of Indian Peninsula and the meeting point of Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal and Indian Ocean. So all these three points are meet at Kanyakumari. The Tamil Nadu ranks first in angiosperm diversity in Indian state. Means it has a variety of flowers. Mamallapuram is a group of rock-cut monuments and temples carved between 7th and 8th centuries AD in Mahabalipuram. These are the group of monuments what we have discussed. The magnificent Meenakshi temple at Madurai was built by the Pandyas of 5th century. Friends, that's all for Tamil Nadu. If you find my video useful, please subscribe to our channel Yotharam Education and you can follow us on Facebook and Instagram as well for more updates. Thank you all. Jai Hind.